One day, it was a group of friends. They loved to have fun together. And then, the wig took over. It was so many spirits in that wig. And then, all of a sudden, their friend wasn't their friend anymore. She was possessed
by the wig.
The wig.
The wig.
Person would be unpossessed if you put holy water in the cross, and also you need to, oh my gosh, and you need a Bible too. Oh my gosh.
Peace out, stay blessed, and peace!
Period, sis!
The wig!
Bye-bye.